In this video, we're going to learn the smartest and the quickest way to switch between tools in Photoshop. Coming up. So have you considered how stressful it is to be selecting tools like this? Let's say you pick the move tool, you go to pick the brush tool, and then you come over for the eraser tool. That is so stressful. I'm giving you a very quick tip as to how to switch between them or use them simultaneously. Over here, to use this quick tip, you have to master the shortcut keys. For example, B is for brush, right? Let's say you are doing brushing over here in Photoshop. You are doing brushing and you want to erase a part of this whole brushing that you are doing. All you have to do is go to select the eraser tool over here, and then you come and erase it, and then you go back to pick your brush tool. That is so stressful, according to my knowledge. So if you have your brush tool like this, all you need to do is to hold the E, that is the shortcut key for eraser, and then the eraser key pops up. You don't leave it, and then you can erase the parts that you want. And when you release it, it goes back to the brush tool. Very simple. It applies to other tools, like when you hold L, it brings you the laser tool, and then you can make some selection over here, and then immediately you release, it just go back to the brush tool. So this is a very simple way to, you can apply with different, like the T over here, that is the test, and then S is for clone, and then so many other stuff, like O is for dodge and bend, and so many stuff. So you can just be using it simultaneously like this, and I think it will be the easiest way to come across or to use Photoshop tools very quick. If you like to see more of these tutorials and tips, you might consider subscribing to this channel and checking out the other videos on my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll get back to you with another one. Innocent here. Bye.